know what I want to start with. I have a lot of different options. Oh, hey guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Maya Leilani. If you're not, welcome back. She got that $1 million. By the title, y'all could probably already tell that this is gonna be a try-on, yay. But okay, so I shopped from Pretty Little Thing, Shein. It's an Amazon bag, but it's from Shein. Skims, and then this one, Depop. It's just something small, but I'm gonna start off with the accessories. Actually, I think I should do brand by brand. This is a try-on haul too, y'all are gonna see. Y'all know I love try-on hauls. Let's start with this, just cause it's only two things in here. But this is what I ordered. It's just a Von Dutch fitted. Is it a fitted or like a snapback? Cause that's a Velcro. I don't know. But it's cute. Get into it. Is it gonna focus? Cause I can't even see if she's gonna focus. Yeah. Anyways, she's cute and she's pink. So y'all know I had to cop like. Oh, I also went to, I shot the AirPods too, but I threw away the bag on accident. But the clothes are right there. And then she gave me this because I guess shipping was taking too long. It says Virginia Tech and it's pink as well, but I don't know. Can I even fit this? It's a large. I might cut it or something. I don't know. But that's all I got from Depop. I kind of want to do Skims next. I'm going to do Skims last. Oh, I'll do this one. This was from the Target haul. It's just a cargo skirt. I forgot to put it in there because it wasn't in the bag, but just a gray. It fits really nice, actually. And I feel like once it's washed, it'll like shrink a little bit and like fit better. Okay, so then we have more cargos. I have these green ones. It's the same style, just in two different colors. It was in the men's section too, because the women's sections never have anything that I like. And they're kind of like distressed. Obviously they have the pockets, but they fit big, but that was what I was going for. Those are a size 27, men's 27. But that's like, I wear a 27 in women too, so I don't know the difference. Same thing, just black. Gonna do Shein next. Shein or Pretty Little Thing? What's the Shein? I got a whole bunch of sunglasses because remember I was supposed to be going to Miami on. That's a story for a different day. Let's start with the accessory shoes and then whatever's next. And I don't know if I'm gonna try on the bathing suits or not. But anyways, I'm gonna start off with my favorite pair. Just because it's a distinct case. I think I'm gonna wear these to the Future concert. Yeah, cause like, tell me these ain't fire. What y'all think? Let me know in the comments. Almost like a mirror, like y'all can literally see me in there. We have this pair. This is just a pink rectangular shape. Because y'all know I'm obsessed with pink right now. And I had a pink outfit that I was gonna wear in Miami, but we not in Miami, so. Now I just have pink glasses. If I sound sick, it's because the seasons keep changing and I work in a dusty warehouse and my allergies be real bad. Okay, then we got these black ones. I've had these black ones before and they broke in my backpack on the way to school. So I had to double back and get another pair because they just look too good. They make me feel like don't talk to me. We have one of the white pairs. These, like I just, sunglasses just add like so much. Like, please. Here's the next white pair. This is the last pair of sunglasses that I got. Ow. you really don't gotta say too much. Like, y'all see it. Y'all literally see it. I guess the next accessory would be these shoes. And these are like the little gladiator sandals. They lace all the way up. I'm not gonna do all that. But yeah, I got these in a size 38. And then I got these pink ones too. These stink. These are also a 38 though, but they're pink and they lace up. Yeah, it's kind of like the square. So the other ones are square too. But yeah, these gonna be fire. The pink fit I had planned, y'all. Still pop out in it because y'all not stopping nothing, like for real. Okay, next thing we got. I'm gonna do the bathing suit first. So this one, it came as a set, but it has this cover up where the top is kind of out and then it's like ruched in the middle. It's like mid arm length. And then it's a bikini. All of them I got were bikinis, but, and they're all tie bathing suits. Some about tie bathing suits, I don't know. But it's this texture. The bottoms are like that too, but I have no idea where they are. But yeah, it's just a little triangle bathing suit. And y'all, okay, I'm gonna show y'all this one first. This one is like a pink heart one. I'm pretty sure it's a thong, if I'm remembering correct. Yeah, it's a thong. No, actually probably not. Probably just like cheeky, but this is what it looked like. It's so cute. And it's like that on the butt too. And the ties on the side. And then the top is obviously up high up. Like I said, triangle bathing suit. But it has like this, okay, the hearts on both. And then there's a charm in the middle. Like that is so cute. I don't know, I just love it so much. And then, do I have another bathing suit or was that it? Did I get two black bathing suits? Don't tell me I got two black bathing suits. And it has like gold chains on it. Is this a tie? Oh no, it just like, it wraps around the waist. That's fire. On, that's gonna be cute, but it has the little chains on the side. And then this is supposed to, I guess, give like the wraparound look. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Has the chains, and then we get to the cups, and then that's the middle. Wouldn't last though, cause it's like not real gold. Oh, my fave is a metallic blue. Y'all gotta go swimming soon, cause this is getting worn. Okay, like this color. Please. Triangle again. Y'all know the vibes. This blue though. I have this pink. This was supposed to be like a cover up shirt for this bathing suit, the heart one. But it's just a pink button up shirt. Yeah, that's all it is. But that is all for Shein. Pretty Little Thing next. This is a set, but y'all know Pretty Little Thing sell them separately. I'm not gonna lie, this top was hard to put on, like, but okay. So this part here, be for real. So this is around your neck and these are the straps, like these two are the straps. And then this one pulls behind your neck and that's how you like, it's cute, but it's like a corset top. Kinda, it's like huge on me and it's a small, but I don't know, that's backwards. And then here are the pants. They're like a cargo-ish type. Extremely long though. Does not fit me at all and I was so upset. But I think it's just cause I don't have no tatas, like straight down, like. And you, to pull this off, you would have to have titties. Like, the pink is definitely cute though, but the way it sits is just not flattering on me. I have nothing that like holds it up. Like, it just looks, it doesn't look cute. On to Skims. This is from here because y'all know them prices. But y'all see me wear this black one in my moving vlog. These are still kind of wet, but I just washed them because I wanted to give y'all like how they feel after the wash. So when I try them on, I'm gonna let y'all know. But I just got the black, what's the name for it? The Soft Lounge Tank in the color Onyx, which is black. But it's cute. It's very like, when I was wearing it, y'all, like, it was like, so, it's obviously shapewear. Like, majority of the clothes on here is shapewear, but it fit good. Like, I barely got a shape, but it was shaping something. And then I got the South Lounge boxer in the color Onyx as well. I washed it, it's kind of like wrinkled, but they fit so good and they look so good together. I wanted the bubblegum pink set so bad, but it's always sold out and I don't think she restocked it. But I have the cotton rib pink in the color Kyanite. I'm pretty sure that's how you say that. I haven't tried this one on. It's a different style than, but this is the color. I love it. I was gonna get the pants in these and then I changed my mind. But yeah, haven't tried it on. I got the cotton rib in the color bone. Had to get bone. Like, I just, ooh, the color. The color is just cute. Like, and then the last thing that I got from them is the boyfriend boxer in the color cherry blossom. Maybe they're supposed to be loose, because the other ones didn't really look this big. This is the difference between the sizing in the boxer, the boyfriend boxer versus the regular boxer. It's just a little bit bigger on the sides, but it's probably just not shapewear. This is all that I have for the try on haul. Thank you guys so much for watching. It's currently 1:23 in the morning and I don't have nothing to do tomorrow, but I am getting tired. I'll just see y'all in the next video.